Thank you for worshiping with us today. We pray you were blessed during today's service. Here are a few things we want you to know about what's going on here at the Mount. Mount Zion, mark your calendars and make plans to attend Bishop Joseph W. Walker III's 25th anniversary gala. We're better together, an evening to celebrate our community. This is sure to be a lively, upbeat, chic affair featuring awards presentations, live music, entertainment, dinner, and dancing. The gala will be held on Friday, October 27th at the Music City Center in the Carl Dean Ballroom beginning at 6 p.m. The attire is fashion forward and formal. The Mount Zion Daughters of the Promise are excited to announce the 2017 Women's Conference, Metamorphosis. Mark your calendars for September 22nd through the 23rd and make plans to attend this life-altering event. This year's guest speaker is none other than Bishop Cheryl McBride Brown. You don't want to just hear about this one. The conference is free and will be held at our Old Hickory location.
Get ready as Mount Zion teams up with St. Jude for the annual St. Jude Walk Run to end childhood cancer. The race will take place on Saturday, September 16th, beginning at 9 a.m. at Nissan Stadium. Come be a part of Mount Zion's team by registering online today at mtzionnashville.org. Use the code MTZION during your registration to be placed on our team. Registration is just $10 per person. Mount Zion, let's show up and support this amazing cause. Let's do our part to help end childhood cancer.
The Mount Zion administrative offices will be closed on Monday in honor of Labor Day. In case of an emergency, please call 615-254-7296, extension 5.
Be sure to join us for the celebration of the conclusion of the 2017 Church Fit Challenge during the church picnic. Get your team together and come out to see who our 2017 Church Fit Challenge winners are. Would you allow a cold, dark, mean-spirited man into your child's room at night? You may unknowingly allow this person access to your children every day through one of the many social media devices that you own. Recent studies have revealed that suicide rates among middle schoolers has doubled since 2014 due to depression associated with cyberbullying. Parents and guardians of young people, Mount Zion is hosting a social media safety forum for the entire community. We have teamed up with the experts in this area who are passionate about providing solutions for this problem. We invite you to this adults-only session to receive insightful information and get some helpful tools that will teach you how to better protect your kids. Join us Saturday, September 9th at 11 a.m. at our Antioch location. If you have any questions, contact the church office or email Elder Crystal Thomas, cthomas@mtzionnashville.org.
It's that time of year again. Trumpet will be available next Sunday during all worship services. Be sure to grab your copy.
The Mount Zion Marriage Ministry will begin premarital classes on Tuesday, September 12th at 6:30 p.m. at our OHB location. For details and more information, email marriageministry@mtzionnashville.org.
The Momentum Men's Ministry will have its prayer breakfast on Saturday, September 16th from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. at Venue 109, located at 109 Coot Lane in Nashville. Cost is $10. This will be a great opportunity for men to connect, pray, and experience spiritual breakthrough. For more information, please contact Andre Anderson of the Men's Ministry at poeticflow@hotmail.com.
Mount Zion now has new giving kiosks located in the atrium of each location. Please note, if this is your preferred method of giving, you will be required to re-register in the new system.